Excuse me, sir, is this where the history books are?
Some of them. What time period would you be interested in?
I'm doing a report on women in the pioneer days.
Women in the pioneer days? Well, lucky for you, that is a particular interest of mine. Oh, my goodness. How tragic. Sorry. I know it's none of my business, but I couldn't help overhearing. He's sweet on you, you know. He is. A fella can tell.
It doesn't matter. I can't see him outside of school. My parents won't let me go anywhere, do anything.
Yeah, parents are funny like that. Especially nowadays. It's like they don't want their children to grow up. Didn't used to be like that. Like in the pioneer days. A girl your age would be practically old enough to get married. You know that Juliet was only 13.
Really? 13?
The word teenager didn't even exist until 50 or 60 years ago. It was only invented to help parents prolong childhood for as long as possible. My point is, you know that you're mature and responsible, even if your parents haven't caught on yet. They don't need to know all your business. There's no harm keeping things from them that they'd rather not hear, like, say, where you're really going. Well, there's a boy you want to see.
But I can't lie.
So you want to go to this boy's on Sunday or what?
Sounds like she made quite a scene, your mum.
I hate her.
My dad's pretty mad at her, too.
Have you seen Todd since it happened?
Once, in the hallway, but he pretended not to see me.
You can explain when you see him on Sunday.
I'm not going to see him on Sunday. I can't go, not after what happened.
You have to go, especially after what happened. I thought you liked him. I know he likes you. Listen to me. You can't leave it like this. You'll never forgive yourself.
You don't understand. Even if I wanted to go, I have no way of getting there.
Ride your bike.
Too far.
What about the bus?
By myself.
Do you have any girlfriends that live close to Todd?
I don't know. Maybe Celeste. But what good does that do?
Ariel.
Oh, why? Well, what are you doing here?
Never mind that. I've got a problem. Your mother's on her way.
What? My mom?
This way.